This is an update, results from Windows 7 to Windows 10 on my Dell PC. All icons and taskbar is flickering. If you have any idea, please post your comments. Thank you.